Okay, we just found a really, really big track. Here, what animal do you think it is?
Yeah, maybe
a moose.
A moose or
a bear.
A bear. Yeah. Are you serious?
No.
Yeah. Don't step on it. Okay, but let's just see if we can find some more tracks here. There. Another track. Okay. You can see that something have walked here down to the river. It might be a human, but it can also be an animal.
Some poo here.
Poop.
Pooply.
We found poop. What poop is this? Is it elk, moose poop?
Maybe.
Or
iceberg poop.
it's not a sheep poop.
No.
So it might be moose. I'm not an expert, but we'll check on the internet. Just search for moose poop on Google when we come home. Okay, I'm going to see if this moose poop is fresh or not. Oh, it's stone hard. It doesn't smell anything either, so this moose poop is not fresh, it's old. Okay, Christian, what are you making?
Making a cooking shop.
That's cool. I chopped down a tree with my axe, a dead tree, so Christian could make a cool cup for himself, a wooden cup. So it's going to be cool. Yeah. See when it's done. If it will ever be done, though, it will take a lot of time.